Gangster Chota Rajan has taken legal action against the creators of the Netflix series Scoop by filing a plea with the Bombay High Court. The vacation bench is expected to hear his case on the same day as the release of the series. Rajan, also known as Rajendra Sadashiv Nikalje, has requested a permanent restraining order to protect his personality rights and has asked for a stay on the release of the web series, along with the removal of its trailer. Directed by Hansal Mehta, the Netflix series is based on the story of journalist Jigna Vora, who was acquitted in the case involving the murder of senior journalist Jyotirmoy Dey, also known as J. Dey. Dey, a journalist for Midday, extensively covered the underworld and was killed near his home in Powai on 11th July 2011. The series draws inspiration from Jigna Vora's memoir titled Behind the Bars in Byakula, My Days in Prison. Rajan became aware of the series through his wife, who came across an interview with the show's creators. He alleges that the association of his name with the series has caused distress and fear for his safety and the well-being of his family members. After the makers of the series failed to comply with his legal notice, Rajan decided to approach the court. He also mentioned that he had appealed a conviction in the J. Dey murder case, which was currently pending before the High Court. In his plea, Rajan argued that the trailer contained direct and indirect references to him, leading to unauthorized infringement of his reputation, personality rights, and invasion of privacy. He further claimed that the false storyline and alleged defamation were an attempt to influence the outcome of his High Court appeal. Rajan's lawsuit sought a perpetual injunction to remove the trailer and prevent any use of his name, image, and personality. He also requested the court to prohibit the publication or circulation of the web series and any references to him, or the status of his case through interviews or other means of communication. Additionally, he sought compensation of ₹1 for the infringement on his rights. The Bombay High Court today refused to direct OTT platform Netflix to take down Scoop series based on an intellectual property suit by gangster Chota Rajan. For more such news and updates, subscribe to our YouTube channel.